Have you ever played a video game simulator where you get to control a train, plane or boat? Well, what if we told you that could be real life? Here's BBC's science editor, Rebecca Morelle, with more.
What you're looking at is a vision of the future, a ship that needs only a few people on board to sail it and that can be controlled from anywhere in the world. The vessel's being put through its paces in a Norwegian fjord. The company behind this, Ocean Infinity, are building a fleet of 23 of these.
We fitted this vessel with extra sensors, extra servers, extra cabling, extra information systems. This is definitely going to be a revolution. There's almost no part of our operation which is going to be untouched by our approach to making it more robotic.
This ship is 78 metres long, and usually a vessel like this would have a crew of 40 or 50 people, but this is operating with just 16. Instead, some of the jobs are being carried out by a crew more than 700 miles away. They're in a remote control centre, which in this case is in Southampton.
And this is that control room. Everything you can see from on board the ship, you can see here on these screens. Eventually, even the captain could be here, in charge of multiple ships in oceans around the world. For now, though, it's tasks like launching underwater robots.
You can do almost everything that you do on the vessel. Like, you can move around, you can steer it, you can have cameras, you can see the cameras here.
Some vessels are sailing with no one on board at all. This boat is being tested in Plymouth Sound, and its crew is in an office in Aberdeen.
Could you show us how you can control it from here? Like, could we do a figure of eight or something like that?
Yeah, let's go for figure eight. So now I'm moving forward, I'm sending command going forward.
The captain has precise control of the boat in real time.
That looks pretty good to me. It's definitely an eight.
The technology is moving rapidly, but experts say the regulations now need to catch up to make sure these new style vessels are safe at sea, because the next wave of shipping is already here.